My name is Anthony Rowe. I'm an associate professor in the Electrical and Computer Engineering Department at Carnegie Mellon University, and my research is in the area of networked embedded computing systems. My group works on technologies that allow us to integrate computers and sensors with the physical environment to help better manage the world around us. So there's a couple of big challenges in this area. So first, these devices need to be able to communicate with each other, typically wirelessly. Second, we need to come up with algorithms and approaches to take potentially hundreds or thousands of these different sensor feeds and actually make sense of them. One area that we're exploring is how we can use this type of technology to make both buildings and our electrical system more efficient. We also have projects related to wireless communication and the automotive industry. So for example, we're working on figuring out how to have people's cell phones as well as bicycles and cars communicate with each other to avoid accidents. So another focus of our research is on intelligent sensors. So we've worked on embedded camera processing systems. We've looked at sensors that can transmit acoustics into an environment to try to figure out what people are doing in spaces, if rooms are occupied, if the lighting level is good, if the temperature is good, should the music perhaps be changed, anything that makes people more comfortable and productive. We're already starting to see some of these types of technologies enter people's houses. One of the big challenges we're going to face is, how do we program these things? How do we actually make them secure? Whether people like it or not, the Internet of Things is coming, and hopefully with the research that we're doing here, it'll be a positive experience.